What's up, everyone? This is the Ghost Nerd, and today we're playing Remote Control on the NES. This is another game from my childhood, like Tiger Healy, that I think I never hear people talking about this anymore. Now, for those who don't know, Remote Control is an old show in the late 80s, early 90s. It was a game show on MTV. So yeah, you got some avatars to choose from. I think I'll go with this ginger. And here's the host. I think this guy died, if I'm not mistaken. So you got the categories you can choose from. I'll choose four. It's got a nice sense of humor on this. Wasn't sure about that one. So I'm the guy on the left. It kind of reminds me of the You Don't Know Jack games. Okay, I think they just took away my points. Dicks. Prime time! Duh, Patrick Stewart. Another great thing about this show was they would pretend to kill the losing contestants. It's funny. I'm gonna stick with prime time. Another Star Trek question? Come on. Me and my sister were big fans of this show as a kid. Kids. I remember America's Most Wanted, John Walsh was the host of that. I am kicking ass. Looks like I used up that category. Being a Trekkie myself, pretty sure I know this one. If you're big on pop culture, this is not a real hard game. Oh, not Mayberry RFD, that show was not the best. Should just end it with Andy. I never watched this show, so I don't know. Lucky guess. I Kelly McGillis. Yeah, I spent too much of my life watching TV and movies. Well, that was Lee Harvey Oswald, so I guess the first one was Samantha Fox. I think this game's more fun if you have someone to play against. Really? Enough with the John Wilkes Booth, guys. I do not know this. Nope. Oh, you look happy, Mike. Finally got an answer. Bob Channel. Oh, Bob Barker. Yeah, don't I look so hip in this game? Not sure about this. Nope. Dun 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 dun! I do not remember this. Yeah, with only three options, you got a pretty good chance of getting them right. Oh, I remember this. They used to shower the contestants with popcorn on the show. I mean, I think it's pretty faithful to the show. Ah, Gilligan's Island. I used to watch that. I've seen that show. Not sure about this. Yes, I am a super genius, aren't I? Yes, I do believe we'll stick with Gilligan's Island for now. I guess it's basic math. I'm guessing Mr. Hal. Because he's the rich guy. Mm-hmm. Dr. Blister. Yeah, Captain Kangaroo is a little before my time. That's pretty easy, just guess. I do not know. No, it's not Ringo. Oh, you proud of that, Mike? You proud of your 45 points? I don't know. I hardly ever watch Leave It to Beaver. Ooh, wrestling, my specialty. Ooh, yeah! We're gonna stay on wrestling. I remember Danny Davis. On the family. Archie! Meathead. Nope. I never watched Starsky and Hutch. Oh, Freddy, you finally get on the board. Oh, please don't be Edith. Or prime time. I haven't watched Full House in a long ass time. Although I like me some Dave Coulier. Here's the bailiff, I think. Is Freddy having a stroke? Of course, on the show, the characters would, like, fall back into the wall. And they implied that there's, like, a furnace in there or something. I don't remember what I'm supposed to do here. Okay, good now. Screw you, Mike. You lose. Yeah, I'm the best. Well, that is Remote Control. Thank you for watching, everyone. This is the Ghost Nerd, and I am signing off.